The CDC issuing a new warning now about monkeypox. All Americans, of course, can get the virus, but they're saying right now that the LGBTQ plus community should be especially cautious at the moment ahead of the Pride festivities coming next month. The CDC is reporting many of the cases so far are among gay and bisexual men, though the disease can be passed to anyone. There's one confirmed case of monkeypox so far in the United States and six presumed cases. Joining me now for more on this is Dr. Edith Bracho-Sanchez. She's a pediatrician at Columbia University's Irving Medical Center. It's good to see you, doctor. So the CDC's put out this warning that the way that they put it is, quote, there's been a notable fraction of cases that are happening among gay and bisexual men. But, of course, anyone can get this, no matter your sexual orientation. What is this warning stemming from?
Kate, I think the CDC has a responsibility to notify the public and to notify physicians in particular when they see a trend, right? As you mentioned, anyone can get this and can spread it. But I think it is important to know that right now there seems to be some sort of higher exposure level in the LGBTQ community. As you mentioned, Pride festivities are coming up. So it is important for people in that community to be aware that this is happening. It's happened in other countries. It could happen here, although the risk remains low right now in this country. So very much to put us all on alert, but again, can happen to anyone, and it's important not to stigmatize the illness, Kate.
It's a very good note. And, you know, experts, they seem aware but not overly alarmed right now about monkeypox. This is not as contagious as COVID. So what should people know about transmission and the symptoms?
Yeah, so definitely not COVID-19, what we're dealing with here. It is not a new virus. It is an old virus. What we're seeing here is that it used to spread in Africa. We're now seeing it in other parts of the world. Important to know, it starts as, you know, a normal viral illness usually does. Fever, some chills, some body aches, some swollen lymph nodes, and then it can progress to a rash. The rash turns into blisters, and then the blisters sort of scab over. It is important to know you are contagious when you have actually a day before you develop that rash. And until those blisters, the rash scabs over. So super important if you develop those symptoms to seek medical attention and to remain home if you can.
In response to the global outbreak of monkeypox, the U.S. is working to release a vaccine from the nation's Strategic National Stockpile. So far, there's one confirmed case of monkeypox here in the United States, at least six suspected cases that are being monitored.
Let's be clear, this remains a very rare virus. Only 250 confirmed and suspected cases of monkeypox worldwide. Here with us now, CNN health reporter Jacqueline Hauer. Of course, the other caveat we also always mention, far less transmissible than something like COVID. So tell us what the CDC is saying here, how many at risk, who particularly, and what they expect to happen going forward.
Well, the risk to the general public is still low, but the latest development here, Jim, officials are in the process of releasing vaccine specifically for healthcare workers. We heard from Dr. Raj Punjabi. He is coordinating the White House's monkeypox response, and he said to our colleague Laura Coach just last night that some vaccine is being offered to healthcare workers. Have a listen.
Even with the first case in Boston at Massachusetts General Hospital, our colleagues across the government have been able to get vaccines to that hospital. And just yesterday, they've already started offering the vaccines to healthcare workers who've been exposed.
And we do know from CDC officials that there are more than 1,000 doses of the vaccine that's licensed for monkeypox here in the U.S. The CDC estimates it's 85% effective, and it's given in two doses, 4 weeks apart. But another interesting development that I want to share with you, Jim and Erica, health officials are also looking at how the cases in this outbreak are presenting. We know that the symptoms of monkeypox infection include flu-like symptoms, swollen lymph nodes, fever, headache, and then you develop rash and lesions all over the body. But we heard from officials that some of the cases in this outbreak, the rashes, a high proportion of the cases are causing rashes in the groin and genital area. So that's one part of the investigation that's being closely looked at as well.
Jacqueline Howard, thanks so much for the latest.